with players struggling to keep their feet. And within a minute, Whittingham got his second to put Portsmouth 3-1 up with just 38 minutes gone. In the second half, that man Whittingham got his hat-trick as Pompey emphatically claimed their first away win of the season. Final score, Luton 1, Portsmouth 4.